When we originally were thinking about taking Horizon to VR and really bring it into this immersive space, we always knew, Becky, that some of these things, Becky, were just going to be magical. But the bigger challenge with VR was that the player now has hands. The moment that you give the player hands, they have certain expectations. They want to touch everything, they want to interact with everything. And that's a huge design challenge, making so much of the world not just interactable, but playable as well.
PlayStation VR 2, we like to deliver greater sense of presence. It's really difficult to achieve. We need to carefully design the system, optimizing and fitting into the very compact design and a comfortable experience. My favorite feature is stunning high fidelity visual, enabled by 4K HDR display and eye tracking 4-bit rendering. We collaborate with PlayStation Studio, creating the beautiful Horizon world together.
As a video game developer, there's nothing more exciting than working with new hardware. This new generation of PlayStation VR 2 has new haptics on the controllers, in the helmets. It has an incredible resolution and a super wide field of view. And what that brings to the play experience is just amazing. It's so much more immersive. You can actually sense and feel things. It is really a leap beyond anything that players have experienced before. The technology in video games is always moving very, very fast. You know, what's possible right now wasn't even possible 5 years ago. You don't really necessarily know how it's going to evolve, but you know it's going to be very exciting. Things that we can't even imagine right now, Becky, that we will experience in 10 years from now. So I'm personally very excited about what's going to happen to the future.
Many users is enjoying the gaming through the 2D flat panel display. But in VR, users can enjoy the spatial-based gaming entertainment. And I strongly believe in the future, many of the users is enjoying this spatial-based gaming entertainment.